circuit having resistance is equal to 10 ohms and reactance, that is inductive reactance, is equal to 15 ohms, determine the power factor for the circuit. That means there is a series circuit consisting of resistance and inductive reactance, that is XL, 15 ohms, and resistance 10 ohms. Determine the power factor. What is power factor? Cos phi is power factor. Now we have already solved these types of problems in four different methods, that is by impedance triangle, by basic trigonometry, sine, cos, tan, that is sine phi and tan phi. These are the trigonometrical methods which we can solve, and by cos phi we can directly get our power factor, that is R divided by Z. Please remember, if only L was given, some Henry was given, so you would have used the formula to convert L to XL, that is 2 pi FL. Similarly, if C was given, that is capacitance was given, some farad, so you have convert C to XC by 1 by 2 pi FC, where F is the frequency. Now we have also seen a non-trigonometrical method, that is just by converting rectangular form to polar form, that is converting our impedance, that is Z is equal to R plus JXL form to Z angle phi. So then this phi we inserted in cos phi and got our power factor. So either we can use 1, 2, 3 or this method. Now let's take any one method to solve this. I will be taking this tan phi. Now tan phi is equal to XL by R, that is 15 by 10, which will give us 1.5, or we can say phi equal to tan inverse 1.5, which will give us 56.3 degrees. Please make sure that your calculator is configured in degrees instead of any other thing. So 56.3 degrees is phi. Now power factor is cos phi, that is cos of 56.3 degrees, which will give us 0.59 or approximately 0.6 power factor lag. Why lag? Because inductor is present, and in inductor current lags voltage by, ideal inductor current lags voltage by 90 degrees. So our answer is 0.6 lag. Now please remember, if R and L are given in series, so Z will be R plus JXL. If capacitance was given, means resistance and capacitance in series, means R minus JXC. If both were given, must take R plus J XL minus XC. This is because plus J, that is ideal inductor voltage lag, the voltage leads the current by plus 90 degrees, and here similarly here minus 90 degrees, that's why it is minus here and plus here. If both were given, must take XL minus XC. Okay. Thank you.